Hello YouTube, what's going on everybody? It's a sunny day and this is your host Ankit signing in once again. So let's get started. So guys, today is 3rd of March and I'm heading towards Royal Enfield showroom to encounter the new Thunderbird 350X, which has been recently launched 2 or 3 days ago, I think so. So let's go and see the bike, and yeah, see you there once I reach. So guys, here we are at the entry. So guys, here we are at the Royal Enfield showroom, Pratik Royal Enfield. So let's go inside and see the bike. So guys, here it is, the new Thunderbird 350X. Now it comes with all black alloy wheels with tubeless tires. Nothing changes in the engine department. The engine remains the same with the same power output, 27 bhp of power, but now the engine is BS4 compliant. The handlebar has been changed, it now gets the flat handlebar. The seat is little bit on the harder side for me. Nice stitching on the seats. Backrest has been removed, it was on the previous model. Now the bikes come with AHO, where the headlight stays on all the time. Nothing has been changed in the instrument cluster. Instrument cluster remains the same. The grab rail has been redesigned. So that's it guys, these are all the changes that has been made. So that's it for today guys. If you like this video, please like, comment and share this video. Till then, this is Sanket signing off. Ride hard, ride safe, bye. And yeah, thanks for watching.